Hey there, Bridge family. It's Pastor Jeff. And today I'd like to take a look at Genesis chapter 32, verses 24 and 25. The account where many of us know of Jacob wrestling with God. And I'd like to ask you a couple of questions. Number one, how important is it that you learn how to wrestle with God? How important is it that you learn what God's word, God's will, and God's ways truly are? What God's word says, what God's will is, and what God's ways exemplify. How important is it that you really learn these things? Not just hear about them, not just think that you know, but truly learn, that you realize what God's word really says, what in full context it really means, and what implications and applications are affected by God's ways and intentions for our life. I pray that you have come to see that it's eternally important that you learn the truth, apply the truth, live in and live out God's love, that there is no hope in religion or rituals. It's in the truth and love of God's word, God's will, and God's ways that you will find your way to the greatest application, the greatest living out of what God has for you. It's how you and I can be the family of God. It requires a right and righteous understanding of God's word, God's will, and God's way. A right and a righteous living out of God's word, God's will, and God's ways. For those who were with us yesterday, I believe that there was a significant aha moment for many as they realized that what they thought God's word said and meant was not in reality what God and his word are really saying and really meaning. May you press into all that God has for you so that all that God has for you will press into you. I pray that you have a want to rightly hear, heed, and herald God's word. Amen and amen.